been clearly stonewalled by the administration through what I've just quoted and the mayor's comments in the press. And I think that kind of says it all. I've spoken to nearly all the council members, and so far I've had huge support in favour of this.
South Coast Television, your community, your voice.